I could use some more sleep. Maybe I'm overworking. So that oil of awakening was just perfect. Just a few drops and the flavored liquor tastes absolutely refreshing. I just love my husband. I've always wanted to make a special medicinal liquor, the only one of its kind. If only I could get my hands on some sacred lotuses. As reliable as my husband is, I doubt there's much he can do about this precious herb. The liquor turned out very nicely. Care for a taste? Huh? My husband? Oh, no, no, no. He can't take a whiff of alcohol without falling in.
I really appreciate the help the other day. You should have seen how delighted my wife was.
My wife's having me look for something. I'm going to be heading out on a little trip. Another errand from my wife. I'll be back soon.
Beyond here lies Yuan Shao's supply camps. According to my informants within his ranks, he has the elixir stockpiled here. We must move quietly, retain the element of surprise, and aim to take them down in one fell strike.
Sick!
We've taken a crucial point. This battle is as good as ours now.
Oh!
Here. Something befit of your deeds on the battlefield. Rare trinkets lie dormant in this area. Bring all the firewood you can find. We shall put their supplies and elixir to the flame. The fervent fires of Xiaoxiao will cleanse this blight on the world. must have seasoned warriors among their ranks. Failures on the battlefield. This one is in the bag. It's not the time to prove yourself. Stand back. How very irritating. This is not where I found myself.
Something you wanna... I trust you'll be back. Something you wanna... I trust you'll be back. Thank you.
Yes. Let us go forth together. appreciate it. Now let me redeem myself. I cannot believe I'm destroyed. This is no place to die.
Yeah.